This interest rate report brought to you by Macquarie Bank.
The Reserve Bank Board met on Tuesday the 3rd of May and cut official interest rates by 0.25% to 1.75%. This is the first change to interest rates in 12 months, placing them now at a historically low level. Domestic economic data is showing the Australian economy to be stable with patches of improvement, but the strengthening currency may have been a key driver. The Australian economy is growing at 3%, driven by improving household consumption, population growth, and resources and services sector exports. The services sector continues to grow and is substituting the decline in mining sector growth. Unemployment fell to 5.7% in the last month, reflecting improving demand for labour, in particular by the various service sectors. Although residential dwelling approvals have been declining over the past year, a sizeable pipeline of work is expected to support dwelling investment in the period ahead. The NAB business survey for the first quarter of the year shows business conditions improving, along with expectations. However, confidence in investment is still lagging. Inflation remains below the RBA's preferred target range as labour costs are subdued, and this has provided the RBA room to cut. However, a key catalyst to this cut is the much-needed depreciation in the Australian dollar has stalled. Our currency has appreciated by almost 7% against the US dollar since the beginning of this year and by over 4% against a basket of currencies. The US dollar is now lower than it was at the time of the first interest rate increase last December by the US Central Bank, and the Australian dollar has recently reached a 12-month high at 78 US cents. The concerns of weakening global growth have subsided, and economic data for China is now showing signs of modest improvement, with growth at 6.7%. This change in sentiment by global financial markets has driven a rally in iron ore and oil prices in the past month, which is also supporting our currency. Macquarie's economist believes if the Australian dollar remains elevated for a sustainable time, the RBA may cut rates in August to 1.5%, probably the low point in this interest rate cycle. The next RBA board meeting will be held on Tuesday, the 7th of June.